In this video, you will learn how to add Google reCAPTCHA to WordPress without plugins. Let's fill out the comment form without checking the reCAPTCHA. As you can see, WordPress does not allow us to do this. By checking the reCAPTCHA, the comment will be sent successfully. We also add Google reCAPTCHA to the login page, lost password page, and registration form. First, Google Google reCAPTCHA and open the reCAPTCHA dashboard. You must register your site in this form. Write a label for your site. Choose reCAPTCHA v2. Choose I'm not a robot checkbox. Enter your domain name. Enter the email address of the site administrator. Accept the reCAPTCHA terms of service. Check this checkbox if you want to receive notifications about suspicious behavior on your website. Then click on the Submit button. After submitting the form, we will receive the site key and secret key for our site. We will use these two inside our code. Go to the link in the description. Copy this PHP code. The task of this code snippet is to send the site key and secret key to the functions we need. On the WordPress dashboard, go to Appearance, Theme File Editor and open the functions.php file. You can paste the copied code here. If you don't have a child theme, watch video number 1 on the channel. Another way to insert the code on the site is to use the code snippets plugin. I use this method. First, install and activate the code snippets plugin. After activating this plugin, click on Add New from the Snippets menu. Paste the copied code. Enter a name for it. Now we should paste the site key and secret key in this code. Click the Save Changes and Activate button. To add Google reCAPTCHA to WordPress comment form, copy this code snippet and paste it here. That's it, the reCAPTCHA is now added to the site's comment submission form. Please note that the reCAPTCHA is displayed only for visitors who have not logged in. If you do not see the reCAPTCHA, log out of the site. Let's add the reCAPTCHA to the login page. Copy this code and paste it at the end of the previous code. reCAPTCHA code has been successfully added to this page. Next, we add the reCAPTCHA to the lost password page. Copy this code and paste it at the end of the previous code. reCAPTCHA code has been successfully added to this page. Finally, we add the reCAPTCHA to the registration form. Copy this code and paste it at the end of the previous code. reCAPTCHA code has been successfully added to this page. Let's fill this form without checking reCAPTCHA. As expected, WordPress did not allow us to register. As you can see, reCAPTCHA worked correctly. That's it! The videos on this channel will help you avoid installing unnecessary plugins on your site. If you are interested in such videos, be sure to subscribe. I will see you next time.